Hello everyone, and welcome to Friday Noon Musicale Concert Series presented by First Unitarian Society. My name is Iva Ugrčić, and I'm the founder and artistic director of LUNART. For those of you who are not familiar with our work, LUNART is a non-profit arts organization based in Madison, whose mission is to support, promote, and celebrate women's creativity in the arts through performances, workshops, exhibitions, and interdisciplinary collaboration. A huge thank you to Drew Collins for inviting me to serve as the artistic director for the Women's History Month and curate these musical offerings for you during the month of March. Since we cannot meet in person, I decided to create a collage of performances from LUNART's 2018 and 2019 season. Additionally, you will hear some of the pieces straight from the living rooms of LUNART's team. And now relax and enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Thank you once again for joining us today, and I hope you have been enjoying the program so far. In conjunction with Women's History Month, Lunart has launched a fundraising campaign in her honor. Influential women have shaped us as individuals, from family members to teachers, from artists to activists, from entrepreneurs to scientists. These women served as role models, challenging us to be the best versions of ourselves. With any donation to Lunart, you can now honor the women in your life that have inspired you. For more information, please visit lunartfestival.org/inherhonor. Additionally, if you have been enjoying Friday Noon Musical Concert Series, please make sure to donate to First Unitarian Society at fusmedicine.org/giving. Every donation truly makes a difference, and with your help, we'll make sure to come out of this pandemic stronger and healthier. Have a lovely day, everyone, and enjoy the rest of the program. Goodbye. Thank you.